though it's just been almost a semester, it has been such a pleasure to work with all of these students. And I just got through telling them how wonderful they are and how hard they work and how far they've come. I am looking forward to an amazing year to come, and I hope that they're having as much fun as I am. Now please welcome to the stage the Eaton Symphony Orchestra and their concertmaster, Amy Abrams.